Hi guys, welcome. Today in this new episode about the introduction Power Virtual Agents, be a developer but no skills need. What we'll be talking about today is how can call a Kenya Maker service by Power Virtual Agents. Steps you should do and solution I found very easy. So let's do it. First, I show you this architecture of the solution I have to present to you today. So this is our bot, right? The continue COVID-19. So our bot is to answer question related with COVID-19. So we will send a question to the Power Automate process, okay? And he, Power Automate, ask to the Kenya Maker, okay, and after that we retrieve the answer, and of course the bot answer to us or to the customer, right? So after that we have everything in Power Virtual Agent. So create Power Automate flow based in template, we will do it, okay? And of course, this is the template, and the name is generate answer using Kenya Maker. Okay, so it's very easy, but stay with me until the end of video and demo to you know better the way and all the process. We will also create a solution Power Automate, right, with the flow created. So we will put the flow in our solution and publish our solution to our environment, right? So after that we will, of course, and before, we will create a system for like to permit our bot calls the Power Automate and of course Kenya Maker. So this is the speech, the flow, okay, the canvas flow we will create to call Kenya Maker, okay? So now we can of course configure also the Power Automate, right? So let's do the demo time to see everything and see the most important. Let's see. So now guys, the first thing you must do is you have your bot, right? I will only show you the bot. If you don't know create a bot, see another video I have to introduction to create a bot, but this is my bot, right? After that I will go here, okay, settings, after system fallback, and here for example I create one. For example, I will delete this to show you the way you can create one by yourself. So you make something like that, add a fallback system. What is fallback system? Or a fallback topic is a topic permit us to send, for example, a request to another system, right? Like Kenya, like Power Automate or something like that, right? The description here, okay? Listables, customization, this code can be edited, call actions from external servers such as Bot Framework and Power Automate, right? So more or less this. Let's see it. So now we will create it. It's add, right? Go to fallback topic. Okay. So now we are in the fallback topic. If unrecognized user input are for the trigger from this topic, don't forget, topics are related with some triggers, okay? So for us the trigger are these, right? So we have the skillet to on operator. We will delete this, we don't want this. What we will want is, for example, call Power Automate, right? If for example we create here, you will create a flow for us, right? So if you want, you can create a flow, right? So now press your attention because it's important. The most important we will do it, it's not create a flow in this way, but create one flow. Let's see it. For example, you can create your flow, right? For example, based in the template, right? So I will, for example, go to the presentation, see the name, right? For example, generate answer based in Kenya Maker, right? This is the template. I will put the template here, and of course, I will try to, to find the template. Here is here, right? So I pick this template, okay? After that, like you see here, the templates are here, right? What you must do it after that? You must create, don't forget, the connection between the Power Automate and of course Kenya Maker, right? You must create a connection between your Kenya Maker service and of course your bot. If you don't know, see my other videos who you can create a Kenya Maker service and use it. After that, we will continue, right? So I make this configuration, okay? For you receive another screen because you must put here your configurations, right? After, you will see all the steps you must fill, okay? I will stop a little. Okay. So now, like you see here, if the input question, the input from your bot, you must put here your knowledge base ID, your service toast, and your endpoint, right? You see all these configurations in your Kenya Maker, okay? In here, in settings. Okay. I don't show you because if I show it, you see all my configurations, so I don't want you see it. Okay? And after that, you only save, right, this flow. Okay? It's tan easy, tan hard, tan this, right? Okay, so now, next question. You save it, right? So what you must do it next? You must do it, go to solutions here. Press attention because it's important you keep your eyes open in this scenario. You go here, solutions. And after that, you see it, right, a solution here. Okay? You must create, for example, new solution. Put the name for your solution. For example, I gave this solution continue. So I will create, for example, imagine continue COVID-19, right? And after that, publish. I will publish in my dataverse of common data service, right? The dataverse instance I will put in the default. It's possible you have more than one and you can publish to others, right? So I will create it and if you want, you can change the version. So if you see here, I have also this. But now, what we must do it? Open it and add an existence flow to him. Okay? I will go here, a close flow. Outside solutions, okay, and okay, I have the from solutions, I have the Kenya Maker, right? Outside, I don't have anything, but from I have this. So I will put this solution, this flow in this solution. After that, I come to back to solutions and I see continue. The solution I created. So now it's possible for us. I only make a refresh here. Okay, as I said, for you in this moment, you can apply it your bot, your flow to your power agent. You will see something like this. Okay, and after that, you can feel it. Okay, and for example, give a text to your final answer to your bot, right? And you can apply all your speech, the speech you want in your bot. Right? Make save. Right? So now we track between topics, for example. And if I, for example, write hello. Okay, my bot, I will also, I have changed something, the bot answered to me, so what I can help you today? I tell what is COVID-19, okay, because I have loaded my Kenya maker, what related with some questions related with COVID-19. So after that, he gave me what is the COVID-19, right? It's in Portuguese, but it's something like COVID-19 is a designation, blah, 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 right? So the question here is, what I did is I make the trigger phrase to this topic on recognizer. So if you want, you can put more. The on message, for example, one moment, let me get you more okay? After that, for example, I hate after the final answer, I also put so the answer to our question, answer message, right? And put the variable. So this is variables, right? And this is also another variable. Yeah, of course, equals the flow we are created before. Okay? If you go here, you see it, the flow you created. Okay? Don't forget, the most important is create the solution, put your flow in your solutions, and after that, if you can, you can, for example, give him another name or something like that, right? But if you create all these steps, you can use it like I will show now. Your solution must be this architecture. Power Virtual Agent, the robot, the Power Automate, Kenya Maker. So you must do it everything in this way to use your Kenya Maker inside your bot. Don't forget settings, system callback in your bot, apply it, and in your bot you must call the Kenya Maker, must call the flow to call the Kenya Maker. So guys, if this tutorial are useful for you, please thumbs up my channel, and of course share and subscribe my channel with others to increase the community. It's very important for us to share virtual power agents, and of course the Power Automate and power in the hands. So stay with me, be a developer, but no skills needed. Bye, see you soon.